And here's the big dog on the grand stage.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Corey, Roman Reigns is one of those once-in-a-lifetime talents.
Few superstars thrive under pressure, battle adversity, and shine on the big stage like the big dog, Roman Reigns.
You know, when you think about the many eras of WWE, you think of Hulk Hogan, you think of Shawn Michaels, The Rock, Stone Cold, John Cena, but this right now is the era of Roman Reigns.
Just to put Roman Reigns in that category of all those legends, of all those Hall of Famers, just shows you how good the big dog really is.
And in the grand scheme of things, Byron, Roman Reigns is just getting warmed up.
One of only two men in history to meet The Undertaker at WrestleMania. And well on his way to being an all-time great.
I know you're excited, Corey, because here comes the Planet's champion.
And from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
The old Daniel Bryan had an incredibly inspiring movement, the Yes Movement.
Well, the Yes Movement is dead because the new Daniel Bryan killed it. The new Daniel Bryan's a winner. Byron, have you stopped driving that filthy SUV yet?
Oh, it's not about me. Who cares what I drive?
Harper and Rowan are here.
A combined weight of 590 pounds, Rowan and Harper.
Whether it's brothers under Wyatt, brothers in bludgeoning, or something even deeper, it doesn't matter what brings these men together, Harper and Rowan will destroy the competition.
Two bad dudes who have a history of bruised bodies in their wake. Harper and Rowan are always a dangerous duo.
And if you thought this rivalry was heated before, just wait until these guys get their hands on each other here.
Yeah, this is one of those situations where the rivalry has become so intense that you just know these guys are going to take it to a whole new level here tonight.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
And then you have Roman Reigns, a man who has never backed down from a fight, whose thunderous strikes have put down some of the toughest men WWE has ever seen.
Roman's power of will is practically enough to carry him to victory alone.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Boom, backdrop suplex.
What a high angle, right across the shoulders. Hooked up, and Michino Gucci. Absolutely planted.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
And pinned.
Slam. He's got the shoulders down. Plenty of fight left.
Very nice.
Ooh, well measured.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here.
Slam!
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Daniel Bryan with a slip reversal.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Straight punch!
Uh-oh, hung up on the top rope.
This is a bad situation.
Ooh! And a headbutt!
Double axe handle smash.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Looks like Daniel Bryan is off his game here.
Here we go for the win!
Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
You must have had something big planned here.
Super kick!
Good night.
What's this? Michino Gucci!
Absolutely planted.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit down, power bomb.
Over and over and over. Powering clotheslines.
Up on their shoulders. Turn out the lights. Drop kick to the knee. Right to the kidneys from behind. Solid contact from Daniel Bryan.
Ouch.
He is just reeling from that offense. Hurricanrana. He might sneak one here. And the kick out by Harper.
Yeah, see, they just testing the waters a bit there.
Boom, right in the bottom.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Oh, my God. Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. God.
Here is Roman Reigns in position now.
Boom. Oh. What an uppercut.
Technical prowess from Harper.
His partner's got to be thankful for that. What a save. No. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, body. Oh, my God. He's in full control now.
Now in full control.
Up to the electric chair. Down.
Oh, look, look. Here we go.
One, two, three.
No, he kicked out.
Just when he thought it was over. Wow.
A spinning side slam.
one of the best.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Oh, what a save. That should have been three.
Brian. The Achilles lock is in.
Fighting for survival.
Yeah.
And that's a thrilling victory.
Going to take a while to put this place back together after the Tornado tag match. Take a look.
Roman Reigns and the new Daniel Bryan.
Look near flawless down the stretch. Big win.
I don't know how these two are still standing. I'm exhausted after just calling this tag team tornado match.
And I'm willing to bet we won't see a tornado tag team match like that in quite some time.